Hi, welcome to Simple or Not Kitchen. My name is Melissa and we're here in the kitchen today. I have three special guests. We have Colin and Matthew, my two neighbors, and then we also have Suzanne. Suzanne is the justice reporter for Pinal Central. She writes all those crime stories and she brought a special treat with her today.
Yeah, I brought the Congressional Club cookbook. It's a cookbook that I've had for a couple of years and I've made some recipes out of it. And the recipes go back to the congressmen and women and the senators that are in the U.S. Congress.
So we are going to make a recipe it's actually the first recipe in the book. It's from Martha Washington and it's called Chess Cakes. And this is really sweet and decadent and super yummy. So these kids are going to help us and we are going to make it. We only need a few basic ingredients to make these yummy little chess cakes. We need butter, sugar, egg yolks, lemon juice, lemon zest, salt, and a pie crust. And there's also a surprise ingredient in here. It's 1/3 cup of dry white wine. I'm not sure why Martha put this in her chess cakes, but trust me, these are delicious. We are going to start by separating 6 egg yolks from the whites. And well, Matthew is going to cream the butter with about 1/2 cup of sugar. Colin is going to get started zesting that lemon. In the meantime, Suzanne is going to add some salt to the egg yolks and then beat them until they are light and lemon colored. The other 1/2 cup of sugar is then going to be incorporated into the egg yolk. We're then going to add our lemon juice and our lemon zest into our egg mixture. Then we are going to add about 1/3 cup of dry white wine. And then our butter sugar mixture is going to be mixed in with our egg mixture. The next step is to roll out some pie crust. The pie crust then gets put into a 9-inch pan or 12 muffin tins. We had enough pie crust to do both. Then it's time to bake. We are going to bake our pie for about 50 to 60 minutes at 350 degrees. If you're using the muffin tins instead, a little bit less cooking time is needed. And although these chess cakes are on the sweet and decadent side, they were super yummy and they were simple to make. Thank you for watching Simple or Not Kitchen. For the recipe and article, go online to pinalcentral.com.